when the navigator made measurements using the computer-controlled sextant that was part of the Apollo guidance computer. And I would put that into computer programs that would recreate exactly what it was that he saw when he looked through the eyepiece of the instrument. With the sextant, he would align a star with either the moon's or the Earth's horizon. And the instrument would measure the angles, the roll, pitch, yaw of the spacecraft, and all of these things. And it was important that it was aligned properly. If it was a little bit off to the side, that would change the angle at which the instrument would measure the distance between the star and that horizon. It was important that this be accurate because the navigation of the spacecraft, in order to make their target of landing on the moon and to be able to re-enter the Earth's atmosphere, it had to be very precise. And to do the re-entry, they had to come in within plus or minus half a degree. If they came in too shallow, they'd skip off like a pebble on a pond, or if they came in too steep, they would generate too much heat, and they probably wouldn't survive the re-entry.